the diminutive frame, Li Ka-Shing is, by any measure, one of the giants of the business world. A refugee in wartime Hong Kong, he went on to establish an empire that controls ports at both ends of the Panama Canal, produces oil in the United States, and operates telecommunications in the UK. Hailed as one of the greatest entrepreneurs in history, this is the Li Ka-Shing story.
Hong Kong, home to one of the world's most iconic skylines. But it was very different to the Hong Kong Li Ka-Shing came to when he was just a young boy in the early 1940s. He was just 12 years old when he found refuge here when the Japanese invaded China.
Within 10 years, at the age of 22, he had started his own company manufacturing plastic products. From there, his rise was dramatic. His empire grew in size and sophistication. It also expanded beyond Hong Kong, throughout China, the rest of Asia, Europe, and North America. He now has a hand in property, seaports, retail, utilities, and telecommunications from Thailand to Turkey.
Monday.
Over the next 30 minutes, in his first interview with international media since 2012, we're going to hear how he found a recipe for success, the future for his global companies, and what he thinks about China.
Is cash flow the most important thing for Chiang Kong?
Yeah, it's the most important thing. 咁多年嘅時間 1950年 我開始做生意，如果我冇注意個 cash flow 呢，你知世界幾多風波，你隨時可以變遷嘅，所以我成日呢有個原則，發展呢唔忘穩健，穩健呢就唔會忘記發展。
Well, that's how you found...
So the balance is very important.
You know, you grew up quite poor. You had to quit school when you were very young. How did you educate yourself and how did you learn business?
I really was very lucky. First, I was young, I liked reading. So, when I was 10 years old, I was already in the university. When I was young, 一路打工，一路打睇書之外呢，求紅文之外，同埋搶時間搶紅文。但係到我自己做生意嘅時候，係1950年，我只揸住呢自己部分嘅積蓄，同埋喺親戚借一部分嘅錢。
應該大約6,500美金，當時大約咁上下，咁就start個business。
So at the age of 22, Li was his own boss. His company manufactured plastic products, and from the start, business was good.
唔係，我唔會啊！我夜8歲前，我要買間屋，夜六七歲我都買得起㗎啦。 咁呢，夜8歲呢，買屋就當然係幾高興啦。但係之後呢，個生意亦都做得非常成功。叫人生嗰一段生意成功得最快，就喺我別村夜7到30歲嗰一段係最快。 即係倍數計，咁呢，實在呢，到我唔夠30歲嘅時候，我有嘅 資產是足夠一家人一世又不需要做事、啊、
But there were a lot of competitors. 你怎樣贏、啊、
我呢有個性情是這樣，我在哪個行業呢，我喜歡呢買個行業有關的書籍來到看的。譬如呢我做 plastic 的時候呢，我是沒有拿著當時美國一本幾出名的 plastic 的 industry 的書呢，叫做 Modern Plastic、啊、那本裡面很多東西，每個月出一本，而我差不多呢很坦白來說，到個 order 那個訂單遠遠多過你能夠 produce 的時候呢，差不多雇工廠的時間是20%-30%，而很多時間是研究未來應該是怎樣做、mm-hmm. 這個是事實來的，一直到今天都是。
The majority of Li's assets are in two companies, CK Hutchison and Cheng Kong Properties. Cheng Kong is the Cantonese word for the Yangtze, China's longest river, and it is more than just a name for Li.
This is Yangtze River. How
do
you explain? Cheng Kong, how can it become Cheng Kong? It's because what water comes to you, you can absorb. You're welcome.
Yeah.
所以你做生意，因為我自己呢，當我22歲做生意嘅時候，
yeah.
我表面係好謙虛，但裏邊好泡，唔係咁好。所以我自己勸戒自己，做個名長江，你要做到長江咁大嘅水呢，你一定要謙虛，一定要吸收其他水嚟。
你好似長江。
我就想間公司咧有成就，但係我經營嘅方式咧，我採用咧 check and balance。你一定咧要令到用西方嘅管理模式，但係一個內心嘅哲學咧，我就選咗中國儒家。好有用嗰一 part， 咁啊咁多年嚟都證明咧，係我哋都幾好，尤其高級行政人員咧，你幾乎睇我哋嘅 turnover 係好少，幾乎冇嘅。
Still ahead, what's the lesson?
The lesson say you need to be very careful to manage.The company also don't investment and not a gamble.
The key pieces of advice Li Ka-Shing is passing on to his sons.
Can I ask you what time it is? Can I see your watch? This is, what do your friends say when they see
they
your citizen?
3 years ago, I changed. Because this is anything with a light or sun, you have about 5 minutes, you don't need to change a battery. And can swimming, so a few hundred US.I think around $500.
Do your friends, do they tease you about your watch?
No, they know my character. Suppose this is $100,000. I need to be careful. But this is few hundred US dollars. I play golf, I go to swimming, I get any exercise. I don't need to be careful.
Do you always have it
yeah,
fast?
Half hour early, anytime. Because why?If I make an appointment, suppose I forgot anywhere in Hong Kong, half an hour I can be there.
Okay, let me see what time. Yeah, this is very fast. It's like about half an hour faster.
Yeah, yeah. They're good for me.
And it's also very light.
Very light?
Yeah. Very practical.
Very practical. That is why I like it. I can use another 10 years at least. Yeah. 一路做生意，直到呢，我变做有咗钱，三十岁前我都足够一生同埋家人嘅生活，可以退休都得。但系我又发觉咧，原来咧物质有咗钱之后，唔系我设想之中咁快乐。咁我埋忘咗几个梦想，我自己静静地喺一条路咧。是那些叫墨头路，即是灯情路，墨头路的。自己一个后生坐在一旧在树林里面一旧石头。
最
近我想起是有钱呢，你不是一定快乐，不是百分之一百你所设想的。但是呢，世界很多事你没有钱呢你做不到的。我有一问呢，是啱啱礼拜日，个日本来好得闲，但系成晚瞓唔着，为基金会谂。你毕竟要将心运一嘅资产咧捐出去咧，系唔容易嘅。咁啊，出之后咩？我谂起我太太，如果肯生多一个。我有第三个仔的时候，我一样会给一部分资产他去发展的。所以一想咗之后，我很开心，我解决个问题。我甚至个晚礼拜 Monday 同我即系礼拜一同我仔新抱佢哋喺度食饭嘅时候，我同佢话：喂，你哋有个细佬啊，嗰啲咧。因为我不是笑，我 serious 同佢，我好认真同佢讲，好似吓佢一跳，佢眼睛近好大。我话系你哋有个细佬，但呢个细佬咧永远唔会虾你哋，你哋唔好虾佢。所以我话我会成立呢个基金。所以呢个基金咧系我心魂一嘅财产，嗰个财产挤入去咧。我当佢个财产同家庭冇关系。
不过唔轻做噶、哦，啲中国人，如果你有钱，你系俾啲仔女噶、哦，你唔会俾第二啲人噶、哦。
所以我同你讲，我呢个做呢个基金，用呢、这个，我一个最大嘅希望系希望亚洲，尤其中国嘅有钱嘅人，将来国家再富庶。中国会有好多有钱的人，当佢捐钱出去咧，如果有一个唔舍得嘅，佢谂住话我成立个基金，系另外一个仔。
One of the Li Ka-Shing Foundation's most recent projects is the Zishan Monastery. The 500,000 square feet complex was built with the aim of promoting Buddhism to the general public.
You built Zi Monastery in Hong Kong. Why?
我個祖母啊、祖父啊、我爸爸媽媽啊，甚至我過生嘅話，佢哋都係信佛教。而我對佛教嘅認識好深，我成日咧認為最緊要係人有信仰。
You believe in Buddhism, but in business, your style is very Western.
唔係。
How do you resolve this?
但係我尊重。好多我有認識嘅教，佢哋嘅教統，我都似個教統啊。喺佛教嗰度咧， 你会好多问题可以那个结局可以解决有些人的困难。其实呢，香港当然贫穷的人是很想呢佛教那里来解答生老病死一切问题。其实不少有钱的人都精神有困扰的。生的结局两个说话，我就古代有八个字对我好有用的。那个座有命啊，自强不息，同埋呢那个厚德载物。这个人生真的这么自强不息的，一路不停的，一路不停，甚至到一个年龄，有一日我要退休的时候，我不会走去钓鱼，我在基金会摆多些时间，一路做下去。
Still to come, we ask the renowned workaholic what he plans to do next and what the future holds for his commercial empire.
我现在今日呢，如果你话啊，我想退休 ，next 5 minutes， 我随时想退休，系冇问题啊。
For shoppers' attention, some of the most expensive cars in the world sit bumper to bumper in traffic, and top chefs from around the world cater to diners' every culinary whim. Hong Kong, a wealthy man or woman's playground, but it is also home to one of the biggest divides between rich and poor.
Li Ka-Shing is the richest man in Hong Kong. With that comes influence and criticism. He's faced protests about wages at his ports, but he's also become a focus of some of the anger over Hong Kong's disparity.
有啲人嘅工資一年幾千萬，我講緊嚟計，甚至一兩億人嘅人都有。有啲公司呢係一年200萬計嘅 profit， 你可以抽佢税高啲。唔係，即係相最高，你千祈唔可以話啊，邊啲人就抽低，邊啲人抽高，咁就大亂嘅。你總之公司賺嘅錢，你抽多一兩個 percent， 你就好多窮嘅人受惠。但係受惠之中咧，最緊要做咧，唔好做 free lunch， 唔好做午餐免費。你最緊係教育。醫療教育是最重要的，教育呢是我基金會的最大一的，因為呢基金會呢這個大學第一，中國即是潮汕差不多有1700萬人口，從來沒有大學、
yeah.
在我開始要起這間汕頭大學的時候是從來沒有的。
When are you retiring?
其實呢，我幾時退休呢是沒有問題。我有兩個仔，一個大的跟我呢30年的了， Victor 30年了 30 years、Richard 呢也都不小，他都很多生意在做，我都全我能力幫佢啲，咁咧，我亦都有一幫咧好嘅同事，都行政人員啊咩，嗰啲人跟我好多好多年。我現在今日咧，如果你話啊，我想退休 ，next 5 minutes， 我隨時可以退休，係冇問題。
佢哋得唔得？
得啊！你睇。
Are
they ready? 好似 property， 我兩間主要嘅 holding company 嚇 ，property 差唔多咧，過去幾十年咧都係 Victor 負責，100%。 無論私家直升或者係充公 property 啊，亦都要幫好好嘅同事，大家一齊。Don't damage them.
Okay.
Because the Chinese word is say, this is the world biggest insurance company, AIG shares. Mm-hmm. In 2007, May 11, the share price 72.97. The total market cap 1895.76亿嘅美金。Mm-hmm.2008年 2008一股跌剩1.25元。
哇
！The market cap only 167 is down 91%. That is a leap for the children. We say you need to listen. But I repeat again, I don't want damage AIG.
嗯嗯
，Yeah.Because that is
well, they've recovered since.
It's only for my children.
Yeah.
Take a lesson.
What's the lesson?
The lesson say you need to be very careful to manage the company. Also, don't investment and like a gambling.
Yeah.The same company without you. 如果你退休嗰陣時，Victor 會唔會做好似你做，定佢自己做？
係正式做，佢會做主席。啊，但係咧，我現在我 lucky 啊，我身體都幾好。啊，我坐喺度咁耐，我都記得咁多嘢。咁我咧嚟到講，我咪做個 senior advisor 咯。嚇，重要嘅嘢。同我商量一下，嚇、啊，咁都係一樣 carry on。
你做得咁耐，你開唔開心啊？
我開心。我如果唔開心，我唔會做咁耐啊。
有啲孫，有啲仔，佢哋開心，你又開心。
我根本係一個開心嘅人。我自己係一個可以講比較樂觀同埋有奮鬥心嘅人。所以我話八個字啊，啊，自強不息，嚇、啊，就係厚德載物。
多謝曬你，
多謝曬你，多謝，
真係多謝曬你，
多謝曬你。